Chaos along the border with that migrant from Central America. City leaders in Tijuana had to close down one shelter which had become a mess. Too much trash, too much contamination, and too many health issues. So the group was moved to a new shelter further from the border, in many cases reportedly against their will. The new center will hold some 6,000 Central Americans who hope to get into the U.S. Food and medical services are now being offered at the new shelter.